character development. And the teachers need to be very, very sensitive to what is happening with the children. Help them to understand the movements that go on within them in terms of their own passions, their own desires, their own instincts, and learn how to first observe them, see them, and control them. Character development is essentially about being able to control the various movements that go on within you.